How to manage hard disk partition in Windows 11. Hey there, Aston at your service. Whenever you're looking to optimize your storage, partition a single drive into multiple sections, shrink or extend your hard drive, I have some useful tips to help you get started. Before diving into any changes, always back up your important data to avoid any potential data loss. First, let's get to know about your hard drives before we start to make any adjustments. Search for Computer Management and run as administrator. From there, you'll find Disk Management in the sidebar. Your hard drives and partition status is here. Okay, let's create a new partition on the disk so you can better organize your storage and make the most of your hard drive space. Right-click an unallocated region on your hard disk and select New Simple Volume. Enter the volume size you want to create or accept the maximum default size, and Next. Choose the preferred drive letter to identify this new partition. Format this new partition so you can start storing data on it. Ensure the settings match your preferences, then click Finish to confirm and complete the process. Now you can find the new volume listed in Disk Management, and we've successfully created a new partition. You can continue to create additional partitions until all the disk space is fully allocated. Now, with some unallocated space still available, we can use it to try extending the existing disk space if it's too small or insufficient for your needs. Make sure your data is backed up before we proceed, just in case of any unexpected problems. Right-click on the volume you want to extend and select Extend Volume. Enter the volume size you want to extend or accept the maximum size to use up the remaining space. See, you have larger disk volume now. All right, let's separate a new disk space from the existing disk to make things more interesting. Back up your data and right-click on the existing disk and select Shrink Volume. The system will show the available space to shrink, but you can also set it manually. Click Shrink, and an unallocated region will be created and you can format it as new partition. With these simple features, you can easily create well-organized partitions to optimize your data management, ensuring better utilization and protection of your information. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel, like the video, and share your comment below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.